So what I would call a kind of a basic problem we've got to go through first is to understand that there are no such things as things. That is to say, separate things or separate events. That is only a way of talking. And if you can understand this, you're going to have no further problems.